The triple extension is a myth. Now, I know what you're thinking, but focusing on this position can be a waste of time as all the magic is happening before this part. The extension is something that occurs as we propel the bar up, and when we're fully extended, no new power is being generated. Therefore, focusing on delaying knee extension or what's happening in the second pull is going to be a far better way forward in order to develop your power in the snatch or clean.